Hi, today for the LENOVO Yoga Tab 11, and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So just to do that, we should press the power key button for a few seconds. And after the vibration, we can see that the screen lights up, the LENOVO and Android logos. So that means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, leave thumbs up and subscribe.